think a lot of people say that you're kind of born a scientist, but I think most kids are. Just a natural curiosity to do things. Like with my parents, when my parents couldn't find me at the house, I was in the ditch when I was like 3 years old looking for frogs. You know, a lot of kids, they stop and try to focus on getting a real job, but I just couldn't stop. And now I'm here in college, still not stopping. I'm researching pika up in Mount Rainier, and there's not a lot of information on these little guys, and they're just like little fur balls about like yay big, and they're closely related to rabbits. And the interesting thing about them is they're very restricted to their habitat range. They have to live only on these talus slopes. Can't be too hot. If it's over 76 degrees, they can only stand that for about half an hour until they overheat and die. What we've been doing is just recording how many pika are present in a talus field and then kind of documenting it, like what kind of trees, elevation, the location. So they got us together, had a meeting, and said what they're looking for, what they want us to do, and we'll document, you know, weather, all that kind of stuff. They're just trying to get a baseline data to see what happens to these pikas in the years to come. So this is just the beginning. It's pretty exciting, and you get to go hiking and observing, so that's really cool. I'm extremely active, and I'm antsy, and I'm interested in climate change, and I want to do more field research, and I figure you have to start somewhere, so I might as well go into do this pika thing, because it's kind of has a little bit of an outline, and then if I make any mistakes, or if I then I can learn from those mistakes faster, so I have some guidelines to go by, and then I can figure out my own mistakes. Like, you know, we forgot the GPS one day, so noted, remember the GPS to figure out the coordinates, and little things like that. And I think it'll help build skills for the future when I want to be, you know, a paid field researcher.